Hey besties, it's currently like 2:08 in the morning. If you know anything about me, you know I work full time in fast food. If you didn't know, now you know. And so basically one of the things about working full time in like my job is they have like this thing where we can travel and go open new stores and train. And so I am gonna be going to a different state for like a week. And so tomorrow is my day off, and I have so much shit that I have to get done. And yet, here I am, right, 2:08 in the morning, and I'm watching anime, and I just got a bag of barbecue chips. Kai is sleeping on my bed. I'm feeling a little nervous going into this, mostly because packing and just like, I'm a very anxious person, I'm a very perfectionist person, and this is my first time doing what I'm doing. And so I'm a little stressed that I'm gonna suck at it. So, or like let people down. I'm just kind of like overthinking things a little bit, just a little bit. Along with me to watch me stress out and get ready to travel.
2,000 years later.
Oh, good morning. Kai, would you like to say anything to the vlog? Sometimes I think he's deaf. I'm sitting outside in my backyard in a sports bra because I was wearing a sweatshirt and I got fucking hot. Anyway, I'm just spending some time with my Kai Kai. I'm just kind of like chilling right now. Because I'm gonna miss my Kai so much while I'm gone. Like, he's my bestie. Now we out here, and that's all I have to say. Hi, besties. I took a shower. I've literally done no packing. It's like 6:30 and I've done nothing to pack like whatsoever, and I kind of just want to like take some vodka shots. But I did finish my diamond painting that I was really bound and determined to finish before I left. So I think my issue is, I'm in the basement, and like, listen, the basement's already cold, but the thing is it's even colder with the air on, and we have the air on, and I have a vent like right above me, which is nice. It's cool, it's fresh, but my hands are fucking freezing. I can barely feel them. So I'm gonna go probably start packing. My hair looks so blonde right now. What the fuck? Anyway, I've seen a little bit. Okay, so I've done like no packing. It's like 7 o'clock now. However, what I did do is I got my Amazon package, gave Jeffrey Bezos more of my money, and I got a new diamond painting. As you know, I just finished my one in my room. You know anything about me, diamond paintings just relax me. And so I bought a little travel case to put all my stuff in. Yeah, now I'm gonna set up this new one with all my shit in it, and so that it's ready, so I can just put it in my bag and it's all ready to go. I also just had like a 2-hour conversation with my work mom about doing this, because I got a little insecure and my anxiety got a little bit bad. I mean, you heard part of my little breakdown. Okay, I gotta grab scissors to open all these. Why do they look like they come in condom packs? To watch the last episode of Ted Lasso, and I feel like I might cry while watching it, but I'm gonna go up there and watch it with her. But before I do that, I'm gonna take a shot because I got literally no packing done. Oh shit, I just spilled vodka on my floor. Get some stuff like put away, like kind of packed. I don't know. We have to watch it tonight because otherwise, I won't get to watch it with her. Let me watch. This is our show together. Hi, Kai Kai. Why are you wet again? Did you go back outside? Why is your forehead wet? Filming a day in the life of a traveling person for work. Are you traveling yet? No, but I'm just doing like the day in the life, trying to pack and get my life together.
And how are you doing so far?
I showed them my diamond painting.
Dan,
how are you doing so far?
I found two shirts. We're watching, and I told them already that we're watching the finale of Ted Lasso. Maybe my mom will be sweet.
Yeah, and do what?
To motivate me to pack.
Okay, I'll help you. Okay, let me watch this. Let me go down and I'm gonna help you pack.
Yeah, but we'll give you our update, like our thoughts on the finale of Ted Lasso. I told them that we have to watch it tonight, though, because I'm going to be gone for like 8 days, yeah. And this is our show to watch together.
We can't really wait 8 days to find out somebody.
No, because my cousin Haley is already texting us spoilers.
This is going to suck.
Kai, are you ready to watch it? What are your thoughts on this? Hello, my dudes. My mother's in here.
I'm in here.
Do a review. I'm going to put my diamond painting up so no one fucks it up.
Caitlin doesn't like the ending of Ted Lasso. Commented through the whole thing. I hate Ted Lasso. Person. I hate Ned.
Are you even? You're not even in the fucking shot.
That's okay. You don't need to be in the shot.
You need to be in the shot.
I forgive Nate.
My final review is I'm upset that he went home and that they made it seem as if he's gonna go home and fuck his wife after she fucked a therapist.
I'm not angry with him.
I'm not angry. I'm just disappointed.
I don't think he went back and got back with his wife.
And then Rebecca was out here making it very clear that she was gonna sell the club. And I was just upset.
I'm glad.
How much do you think she sold it to for all the fans that have 49%?
Probably $1 billion because it was worth $2 billion and she sold 49%.
Anyway, we had a little upsetty spaghetti in the middle of the part. I feel like you have to understand how my brain works, which is
nonstop.
No. I don't feel things until way later than others. So when something first happens, I just make jokes. Right, Mom?
So you're making jokes?
I just said it's upsetty spaghetti and now I'm going to tell them that my grandma's in the emergency room.
Because she fell down. We have to pack you. You're leaving in less than 10 hours.
I guess the first step in packing
is opening the suitcase.
All right. Now I'm done. I'm done for the night.
Okay, that's done.
There we go. It's packed.
I took my love, took it down. I climbed a mountain and I turned around. And I saw my reflection in the snow. Covered hills till the landslide brought me down. Oh, mirror in the sky, what is love? Can the child within my heart rise above? Can I sail through the changing ocean tide?